So hey, I just got back from being away, so I thought I'll do some streaming on Fallout 3. So last time I played the Enclave attacked us when we were doing Project Purity and killed our father. Okay, so now I am escorting two scientists to the Citadel, which is a Brotherhood base camp or something. So, yeah, here we go. Oh, vodka. Okay. Come on. Oh. Achieves. Okay. What quest is it now? Alright.
I need to speak with Scribe Rothschild and Elder Lyons. They must be told what is going on.
Okay. Also, Elder Lyons is who can teach me how to wear the power armor. So that's pretty cool. This. I stole some just to sell it. I'm still wearing Three Dogs stuff. So, yeah. He's in here? Okay. Oh shit. Oh, training. Okay.
You have my condolences. Your father was a good man.
Okay. What are we gonna do about the Enclave? I'd like to know more about the Brotherhood of Steel. Anything you can tell me about super mutants. Can someone in this Citadel train me with power armor? I found some holotapes. Okay. Where can I find Scribe Jason?
She spends most of her time in the archives. You'll find them in A-ring.
Alright. What do you know about the Enclave?
More than anyone else, I dare say. Certainly enough to know they're the greatest threat the Capital Wasteland has ever faced. The Brotherhood of Steel has encountered the Enclave before, you see. Over 30 years ago, back in California. Then
Ooh.
They were led by a President Richardson. Now we've got this Eden to contend with. It matters not now, as before, they seek to control and destroy, all in the guise of restoring order. Your father, I fear, was just the beginning.
Okay, I'd like to know more about the Brotherhood of Steel.
The Brotherhood is an old organization going back to the years just after the war. We are but a part of it. What would you like to know?
If you're just part of the Brotherhood, where's the rest of it? Why are you here in the Capital Wasteland? How long have you been here? That's all I wanted to know. Where are the rest of them?
The Brotherhood began on the West Coast and exists there still. We were dispatched to this location many years ago. In truth, the Brotherhood of Steel has been struggling for years, both here and back home.
Alright.
Honor, truth, courage. These virtues seem to have little meaning in these troubled times, I'm afraid.
Okay. Alright, that's all I wanted to know. Power armor. Yeah.
Why, yes. Yes, indeed, there is some. Our intrepid Paladin Gunny trains all initiates in the use of power armor. When they're ready. Under the circumstances, I will allow Gunny to train you as well.
Yay!
You'll find him in the bailey. I will send word that I've given my approval.
Okay. That's about it. Okay, I'm just gonna turn down the music. It's a bit too loud. Yeah, and voice up a bit. Oop.
Yes, I've heard reports of an incident there. What details can you give us?
The Enclave. They've attacked Project Purity. James is dead.
Aww.
Maybe more, I don't know.
Yeah.
We have to do something.
James is our dad that died.
Madison, I'm sorry this happened. I wish we could have done something.
Then do something now. They've taken over the purifier. Lions, they cannot be permitted to have control over it. It's not right.
No, no, no. Calm down. You know as well as I do that the purifier doesn't work. It's useless to them. Perhaps it's time to walk away.
That's not true. James, he found what's been missing. We know how to get it running.
Is that so? Does the Enclave know this?
No, I don't think... I don't know. I just don't know what's happening anymore.
All right, Madison, it'll be okay. Now, this is James's son, I presume?
Yes.
I can see the resemblance.
Can you?
Yes. He knows what we need. Vault-Tec computer, something to locate equipment. Please help him.
Very well, we'll sort this all out.
Elder Lyons.
I need to rest, lie down or something. This is just too much. Rothschild should help you, but don't forget that he's Brotherhood. I've never trusted them. Be careful what you tell them.
Alright. I want to be part of the Brotherhood, but yeah.
Honor us with your presence here.
Thank you.
I need to speak with you, Father.
Certainly, Sarah. What's on your mind?
Father, I know that you do not wish to discuss the fate of the outcasts, but there are some who say...
You may be a sentinel, but you're also my daughter.
Alright. Where are we going now? I'm going to ask Scribe Rothschild for pre-war computer access. Okay. Hey, how and play? Shut up, you. Okay. Courtyard. There it is. Big old Optimus Prime. I mean Liberty Prime. Who am I talking to? This one?
May I start by saying that I am sorry for your loss. I was acquainted with your father many years ago. The world has lost one of its few remaining visionaries.
Thank you for the sympathy. How did you know my father? Yeah, whatever. Are you going to help me or not? Thank you for your sympathy.
Think nothing of it. Now, Dr. Lee has explained your predicament. You need to locate some Vault-Tec equipment.
Do I? Oh, yeah, the Gek. I need to find the Gek. My father was looking for something called a Gek. A Gek.
A Gek?
A Gek.
Goodness, no. Certainly not.
What? Why?
I must say that there are some who doubt such a device really exists, let alone works.
Huh?
If, however, you share your father's determination, I may be able to assist you in locating one.
Alright. So you know how to find one? I'm running short on time. Let's go to Chase. So you know.
Possibly. I'm afraid I won't be able to assist you directly. The news Dr. Lee has brought will require me to be elsewhere. I can, however, give you access to an old pre-war computer from Vault-Tec. It may have the information you need.
Alright.
You'll find the terminal in the archives in the A-Ring.
Thank you for your help. A-Ring is also where I can give in my holotapes. So, this way? Is this it? No, okay. So I have to go to the A-ring to get a computer or something. And I can also give in my holotapes, which is good. A-ring, okay. Great Hall, ooh.
You honor us with your presence.
Hi. Hail. Hail, Satan. Okay, hang on. Ooh, that is a big ass hammer. Okay. B ring, where's A ring? Library? No. Vending machine. Nuka-Cola. Lab. B-ring. I need A-ring. Refrigerator. Just gonna take all the shit. Okay. I'm not sure. Ooh, armory. I want to check out down here rather than look out some books. That is, again, a big ass hammer. This is where I just was, wasn't it? With Liberty Prime. So A ring I'm meant to go at.
something, friend?
Did you have any success with that? Ah, well, that much I believe I can help with. Step over here for a moment. I'll show you where it is. Shows the locations of all known vaults in the local area. Vault 87 has been highlighted for you. There. Entrance to Vault 87 will be particularly difficult for you, I'm afraid. The area is highly irradiated. Lethal levels are all around the entrance. Gaining direct access will be quite impossible. Quite simply, you don't. To attempt such a thing would be certain death for you. You share your father's determination, it seems. And in this case, you are correct. There may well be another way. Vault 87 is located very close to the site of Lamplight Caverns. It is entirely probable that the vault may be entered from within the caves. The Brotherhood simply cannot spare the resources necessary to investigate the area. Perhaps you may be more successful. If you do find anything, please return here so that we may decide how best to proceed.
Efficiency after coming fully online. Looking into what might be causing the leak.
Serve the Citadel and Elder Lions until...
Hey. What aid can I offer you, outsider? I'm sure Gunny could train you, but he won't. Not without permission from Elder Lions. You should ask him.
Hail.
Need something, friend?
Hail.
You honor us with your presence here.
You honor us with your presence here.
You honor us with your presence here. Welcome. Hail.
Thank you.
Yes?
Typical. Surrounded by the keenest scientific minds in the capital wasteland. But do you thirst for our knowledge? Our experience? No! All you wastelanders want to do is put on that damn power armor and join the ranks of the skull-thumping tin soldiers. So be it. Talk to Elder Lyons. I'm sure he'll grant permission for the training, which our gunnery sergeant can provide.
To you.
Welcome.
What aid can I offer you? I'm sure Gunny could train you.
Talk to Scribe Jameson. She is our keeper of the scroll.
You're a guest in our home. I expect you to behave yourself.
The Elders sent word of your arrival. I am Scribe Peabody. Welcome. etc. Now, I'm really very busy. Paladin Gunny can train you, but you'll need permission from Elder Lyons first. You can usually...
You honor us with your presence here.
The Brotherhood is at your service.
Welcome.
Hail.
Need something, friend?
Welcome.
Quartermaster Durga here.
Where is Paladin Gunny? Are you Paladin Gunny? No. Courtyard. Where the... Okay. All I want to do is find Paladin Gunny. Right, he's not in here, so I'm just going to close the door. Is he in here? Restroom. Paladin Gunny. Okay. He's not in here, so I'm going to close the door. Okay, is he in the mess hall? Nope. Paladin Gunny? No. Paladin Gunny? No. Okay. Paladin Gunny? No. Paladin Gunny? No.
This time spent acquiring technology, and we look like cavemen next to the Enclave. That is not acceptable.
Okay.
All this time spent acquiring.
You just said that.
Look like cavemen next to the Enclave. That is not acceptable.
Oh, I'm taking that. I just woke you up, for fuck's sake. Locker, ball caps, alright. Alright, screw it. I'll look for Paladin Gunny later. Courtyard, here we go. Okay. Paladin Gunny. Nope. Paladin Gunny? No. Paladin Gunny? No. Can I pickpocket you? No. Where is Paladin Gunny? Alright, hold on. Maybe I'll wait a bit till it's morning, then people will be like, I'm Paladin Gunny. Is that Paladin Gunny? I can't really tell the difference between a paladin and anything. Okay. Okay. Paladin? No. Paladin?
The Brotherhood is...
Yay!
Initiate. You've got a lot of nerve to interrupt... Oh, my apologies, stranger. I thought you were one of these worthless initiates.
Aww.
I swear, these kids would be lost without me here to powder their asses.
Can you train me power armor?
Heard you were coming. Yeah, I can train you, but don't ask me to like it. My initiates sweat blood, and you just get a free pass? Anyway, you ready for this?
Sure am.
Now look, to wear power armor, first thing you need to do is relax your muscles. Let the suit do the work, okay? Now you.
What? Press A to relax muscles. You have received the specialist training. You need to move. Oh, is that it?
What aid can I offer you outside?
So all you needed to do is relax my fucking muscles. That's all I needed to fucking do. Well, thanks for telling me what I already knew. Bye. Ooh. This looks cool. Alright. Well, at least I can wear power armor now. So, yeah. We're going to Vault 87 now, right? Oh, first, I'm gonna go to Megaton. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna set, ooh, Vault 101 emergency signal. What's that? Radio.
This is an automated distress message from Vault Tech. Vault 101.
That's me.
Message.
That's my vault.
Begins.
It feels like you left home a long time ago, but I know you're still out there. I just hope you're still alive to hear this. Things got worse after you left. My father's gone mad with power. If you can hear this, please stop looking for your dad and help stop mine. I changed the door password to my name. If you're hearing this, and if you still care enough to help me, you should remember it.
Message repeats. This.
I don't remember her name. Is that... Hi.
You know...
Alright, I gotta sell some shit. I'm keeping all that. Box of detergent you can have. Weapons. That. Bulk up mine. That. Frags.
Good hunting.
Okay. So we're gonna go to it's a good weapon to use. I'm just gonna use my power fist to be honest. Right, so we're gonna go to Vault 111. Not sorry, 101. and see what trouble at the home front. Okay, see what's going on. Okay. I don't remember her name. I know it's, is it Amita? 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 Something like that. Okay. Knock, knock. Jehovah's Witness. Matter. That was a name. Matter. I knew it was something beginning with A. Right. This one. Just because I've got no ammo. Let us in, motherfuckers. Help us. Notice. Exit prohibited by chicken foot. Okay. Boom. Okay. Hello?
Stop right there. I don't know how you got in here, but... Hold on. Wait a minute. It's you. I hardly recognized you with all the dust and grime from out there.
Who are you?
Guess that explains how you got that door open. You've got more experience with it than most everyone down here combined.
Where the hell is Amita? So help me if you hurt her. I need to talk with Amita. I got her message. I just thought I'd stop back. How's the old vault? Don't mind me, I'm just here to pick up some stuff I left behind. Message.
Amata's message? I don't know what you're talking about, but I'd keep that under your hat for her sake.
Okay.
She could get in real trouble if people found out she sent you a message. So could I, just for talking with you now.
I mean, I just had a hunch she was in trouble. That's a risk I'm willing to take. What sort of trouble do you mean?
Let me bring you up to speed. It seems like it's been a mighty long time.
It has.
The night you and your dad left, everything went crazy. In the confusion, we lost a lot of people. When your dad opened up that gate, he let loose a whole lot of crap, if you'll pardon my language.
Sure, Gomez. Dad would be horrified to know that if he was still alive. That was never supposed to happen. That was the overseer's fault. Yeah, Dad screwed up if he was alive.
I'm sorry to hear that. Regardless of how things turned out down here, he was a good friend. I always figured he'd do well outside.
He did, but...
A lot of folks started thinking he had the right idea. He usually did. So, if it was safe out there, why stay down here forever? Well, the overseer didn't like that one bit and started cracking down on that sort of thought. Guess he didn't plan on you coming back.
So what now?
I probably ought to put you under arrest and take you into the overseer. But frankly, I know better than try that.
Damn right, I'll shoot you in the face.
Meanwhile, some of your old friends think opening the vault is a good idea. I bet those rebels would like a word with you. Now more than ever. Of course, if you want, you can just walk away as if you were never here. Out of respect for your dad, I won't even tell anyone I saw you.
Alright, cool. Can you lead me somewhere? Wait, why didn't the rebels just leave?
It's not that they want to leave. It's that they want to open the door and interact with the rest of the world. But that would risk the whole vault.
And plus, this is too messed up. I'm leaving again. Just pretend I never came back. I'll go see what I can do with all this. Alright, so I just wanna like pause it. If I like before I tunnel snakes rule. Haha. Yeah. If I killed the overseer, which I know you can do, would this all happen? Or or not. Because I know you can kill the Overseer, but I'm not sure. Like, does this just not happen? Or what? Okay. Hey, Gomez. You just told me to come in.
That's it, old man. We're opening that door, and to hell with the Overseer's rules.
Hey.
You know I can't do that, Freddy. Now get back down below before I have to do something we'll both regret.
What? You're gonna lock me up like you did to Brotch? You can't cage a tunnel snake, man, because we rule!
Stay back!
Oh. Stay back, man.
Holy crap, you're crazy!
Cut it out!
Okay. Lower level. Am I gonna have to shoot some bitches? Who are you?
Why won't you just leave us alone? You've done enough damage.
Wacky Mac.
Oh boy.
Tell me about the rebels. What happened down here? I have to go now. Alright, don't have to be a dick about it. Okay. Where am I going? Butch.
Damn. Look who's come waltzing back into the vault.
Hey, man.
It takes some real balls coming back here after everything you and your dad screwed up.
What did I do?
But if you've got to be back, might as well make yourself useful. You gotta help us.
Alright. Kind of help. What makes you think I came back to help you? Okay.
What sort of help do you think I mean? You must have heard about the changes since you left, right? The deaths, the lies, the whole Overseer lockdown thing? Ringing any bells?
No.
Man, they'd have rushed in here long ago if they didn't know I stole one of their guns from when they issued martial law. Anyway, you gotta help us get out of here. You gotta help me get out of here.
Don't worry, I'm trying to help the entire vault.
Man, screw the entire vault. What about me? Even these rebels just want the option to go outside for lousy trading and stuff. I just want to get the hell out of here for good. Why stay here and be stuck as a barber for my entire life when I could go out there and make my own choices?
Okay. I think we're going to go outside. Why should I help you? I'll be going now. Alright. I know you can get Butch as a follower, like, later on, so I'm going to help him, but not just now. I need to find Amita, or Amata, whatever she's called. Hey.
I never thought you'd be back.
Alright, bye. Ooh.
I never thought you'd be back.
Crazy, that's what she just said. Hey!
Oh my god, you're back! You got my message and actually came back!
Came back as soon as I heard you're in trouble. I just happened to be in the neighborhood, so I thought I'd stop by. Don't flatter yourself. I'm just here to take care of a few loose ends. Can you hurry up? Okay.
You. Everything's gone crazy since you left, and now that you're back, you can help set things straight.
Can I? You saved my life back then, Amata. At least I can do is help you out now. Yep.
I just wish we could have saved more people. Jonas and the Hannons and so many others died that night.
Like Daddy.
It was bad enough they died because my father was trying to keep the door closed. But then I found out it was all to protect a lie. I found out the vault wasn't always closed. They've lied to us about it for our entire lives.
How did you find out? When I was a kid? Okay, how did I find out?
After that night, I heard Wally's father say we should never have taken you or your dad into the vault. I found out the vault used to be open, but for some reason, they closed it off when we were babies and swore to hide that it had ever happened. But keeping that lie meant Jonas's death. And even though we know the truth, the Overseer still won't let us make our own decisions.
Okay, sounds like he's gone crazy with power. He needs to be stopped. So why don't you just leave? It's not difficult, especially now. I heard some of you have been hoping to go outside. Actually, this is my dad's fault for leaving. He started this whole mess. Why don't you just go? I did it. Why can't you?
It's not that simple. Just because Butch wants to leave this place behind doesn't mean the rest of us want to go away forever. It's our home, and we want to stay here. It's just that since you left, we started thinking maybe the outside wasn't something to be afraid of. But we can't even suggest going outside to communicate or trade at all. Not with the Overseer keeping us trapped down here. You need to stop him.
Okay. Why is he doing this?
I just don't know. Maybe he thinks he's protecting us, but all he's really doing is condemning us. I thought parents were supposed to want a better world for their children. Well, there's a new world waiting right outside that door. And we're not going to give up until we can reach it.
The more I hear, the less I want to be involved. Why don't you just leave? There's not much security. What happened that night? I think I have a solution about the vault's troubles.
I certainly hope so. We can't keep going on like this.
I swear I'll stop your father and his guards. Just watch. You need to understand the danger outside and why you should... Okay.
You will? Thank goodness for that. No matter what I say, he just doesn't listen. He just spends all day up in his office. But you've actually been outside, so you can tell him what it's like with first-hand experience. Just please don't do anything rash or hurt him, alright?
You know, violence isn't my style, Emeta, don't worry. Sorry, I'm not promising anything. He'll be stopped one way or another. Don't hurt him, are you crazy? He tried to kill you. I still owe him a lot for that night. Don't expect to see him again. I might kill him, you know, just cause. But, like, if he kills me, I will just shoot him in the face without thinking. But, how do you... Hey, Butch.
You've got to change the Overseer's mind.
That's what I'm doing. If you don't mind.
Why won't you just leave us alone?
Shut up. Up here, right? Okay. Okay. Open door. Can't get in there.
Don't you know enough to
go away. I have to go now. Inaccessible. Where's the stairs at? Upper levels, there we go. Okay. Hey.
You never should have left, kid. Now we'll make sure.
Oh! Oh, gee. That. Alright. I'm sorry, have you got power armor? No, you haven't.
You're gonna be sorry.
Really? Am I? Am I really? Am I? Jail cell password. Fair enough. I bet there's someone in the jail cell. Just like chilling. Hi.
Well, I see you've returned.
Yes.
Done with the dust and ruins of the wasteland, are you? Given up looking for daddy? Thought you could just slink back in like a teen missing curfew? Well, that's too bad. You have no future in this vault. You're tainted.
I don't want to come back here. With your leadership, no one's following. Future, lay off the evil banter. Banter! I'm curious about your side of all this. And you're dead. And you're dead.
Really? And here I had expected you to be full of bullets and bravado, but short on brains.
Well.
Perhaps you've grown up since you left our vault.
Yep.
I regret the unfortunate events of that night. But I'm afraid that once your father left us, they were... unavoidable.
What do you mean?
The sad truth is that his actions presented a real and direct threat to the future success of our vault. And so, regrettably, they had to be opposed.
Don't try to justify your murders and lies. They were never threats. Future success. Do you have any idea what my father left in the vault first place?
I've spent many nights asking myself exactly that. He certainly didn't tell me before he left. I blame myself, really.
You should.
I should have known better than to let him enter our home in the first place.
Hey, fuck off.
He certainly showed his true colors in the end. Were he raised in the cleanliness of our vault, perhaps your father would have shown more dedication to the important things in life. Just as well that he left. We mustn't let humanity's last pure specimens be sullied with his type.
At least my father didn't hide from the outside. Yeah, he was an asshole. Alright, we better off without him.
No, but he didn't risk bringing you out into it either. You have to wonder, is that why he left you behind? He wanted to know you were someplace safe? And then, like a fool, you squandered the greatest gift he ever left you.
Why are they rebelling? I believe I have the solution for the both problems.
To fix what you started? Go ahead and humor me.
Put a stop to the rebels, just let them have wood them. The rebels are right. I shall owe you for Jones. Now shut up and die, you son of a bitch. On second thought, I'm not sure. Yeah, they're right.
Oh, do you? What makes you think you know how better to protect this vault?
You simply don't have enough people to stay isolated down here forever.
I admit, in yay. 200 years since the war, our numbers have dwindled a little. But we have enough genetic diversity for a few more generations.
Shut up.
My God, you're right. We won't last another 100 years, whether or not we get supplies from the outside. We're the last bastion of pure humanity, and we're doomed.
Damn right you are. Humanity isn't about pure genetics, it's about never giving up hope, even now. The only mission your vault ever had was keeping its residents alive.
I wish I could share your optimism, but I suppose you have a point in your blathering way. My way won't save our vault's mission, but if I let them contact the outside world, I might be able to save its inhabitants. But I'm not the one to lead them in that. I'm stepping down as overseer. I'll tell Amata that I can think of no
Amata,
more
that's it.
Leader than she.
I have gained Karna. Karma. Karna? Karma, yeah. Okay. Aha, I beat him down the stairs. Okay. Oh, it doesn't work. Okay. Right, I need to go speak to girl. I can't remember her name. I'm probably not gonna. You too, Butch.
I just heard. My father says he's stepping down as overseer. He won't tell me why, but I have to assume it's something you said to him.
Yep. Chat a little talk with him, explain a few things, all quite civil.
You and him? Civil? I expected you to change out in the wasteland, but not that much.
Meh.
But I guess we'll all be learning a bit about the outside now, won't we? As the new overseer, I'm planning on opening the vault.
Wait, you're the overseer now? I thought I was.
It's a bright new day for the vault, but I'm afraid there's one thing that has to change.
I'm going to help. I've got a bad feeling about this. What is it? Yeah, I'm going to help.
I know you are. And on behalf of the vault, I thank you for all you've done. But there are still many who blame you for everything that happened. So I have to ask you to leave.
What?
I'm sorry, but the situation is just too delicate for you to stay. Please, if you really want to help the vault, you have to go.
I saved the vault. Now you kick me out?
No, it's not like that. But if you stay, it'll just keep causing more problems. The vault can't take any more infighting. It's just what has to be. It'll be a while before we're ready to really go outside. But once the vault is stable again, maybe we'll see you out there. So, I guess this is goodbye for now. It's not much, but take this with you to remember us by. With luck, we'll meet again.
Okay. Modified utility jumpsuit. You know, I would rather power armor. Oh, it's got one look. Ten red resistance and plus 5 repair. I mean, it's okay. But I would like something better. Right, so where am I going now? Leave Vault 101 forever. Well, can I like never come back? Oh. Not even if I say please.
Amata, everyone, listen closely. After a discussion with your friend...
Me!
I've made an important decision. In my attempts to keep us all safe, I have been, perhaps, overzealous. Lives have been lost, but perhaps worse than that, lives have been stopped.
Alright, good for you. In my attempts to keep you safe, oh, God. From growing up. Hi, Andy.
Another patient. What's it to be, eh? Appendectomy? Tonsillectomy? Hysterectomy?
I don't... all this blood.
Ah, yes. A rather unfortunate incident. In all the commotion, Miss Beatrice suffered a rather bad sprain in her left toe. The big one. Obviously, I had no choice but to amputate the leg. I'm sorry to say the operation was not a success.
Really? Oh, you say it wasn't a success, but that looks really well done. Props to you, Andy. Props to you.
Place.
Yeah, we already know this. She said she already knew. Why is she looking so surprised? Can I check that? Okay. Butch, hey, how's it going, man?
It's a shame you gotta go, but you'll do okay out there, I'm sure.
Okay, you too. Have a good one. Where am I going now? This way. Okay. Okay. Yeah, pillar. Why don't you look where you're going? Pillar. Okay. No access. Alright, so what camera have I got now? I am a good protector. Yay me. Fuck you. Oh, there's bad things. Bang bang. Okay. Tunnel snakes rule. Everyone else drools. Jim Wilkinson. Jim, it's your lucky day. You're getting out the vault, man. How do you feel? You are really heavy. I'm walking really slowly. You know what, Jim? I'm just gonna put you right here. That sound cool? Okay, good. How are you feeling? Okay, great. Can I close the vault? Aw, I just want to seem crushed. Okay, well, have a good one. Help us. And let us in, motherfuckers. Okay, bye, motherfuckers. Oh, it is. Oh, okay. Speech, I want up to 80. And... do I want... science up? Oh, right, yeah, 75. And... melee weapons. Okay, so... ooh, there's new ones. Okay, size doesn't matter. Oh, whoa, size matters, okay. Big guns. Scoundrel perk, you find considerably more ammunition. I might get that. Ride resistant, I might get that, to be honest. With the... getting 30 points to speech. As long as you maintain neutral karma. That's toughness, gunslinger. I might go. Where is it? Tempson overall damage? No. Okay, using a rifle or similar two-handed weapon. I'm gonna get this or... actually, no, I'm just gonna get that. Okay. It's like, hi! Okay. Right, so a couple of things I wanna do. I wanna A, defuse the bomb in Megaton. Okay. Which I have 25 explosive, I can do now. I want to, two, open... Vault 112's Overseer place. And there's something else, I can't remember. But I will remember later. But yeah. Hold my Megaton. Okay. Alright, so if we defuse a bomb, we get a house here, which I want. Okay, so, yeah. Rig the bomb to explode, attempt to disarm the bomb. Yay! I gained karma. And I completed the quest, whatever, I didn't see that. It was... I didn't see. Oh, there we go. The power of the atom. Report to Lucas Sims' son, Harden and Megaton. What? Okay, that's over here, right? That's his house there, isn't it? I hope so. Oh, hello. Hi. Okay, jump. Yeah, Lucas Sims. Here we go.
You did it. You disarmed that thing.
I
My
did.
Dad, he would have been real happy about that. Thank you.
You're welcome.
He wanted you to have these. A key and the deed to an empty place up behind the brass lantern. You can move in there if you want. Oh, and talk to Mora at Craterside Supply. She can help you decorate the place.
Okay, cool. So, we got the house now. I want to see what decorations we can have.
Hey, don't mind the smell. I was just
Okay, bounce off my house. Yeah.
Good to- I have all-
Can you tell me what the items do?
Of course. Which one in particular in-
The first, infrared, jukebox, first laboratory, nuclear coal machine, workbench. Okay, I want this.
If you're wounded, or you've hurt one of your limbs badly, this setup will allow you to heal it up as good as...
Okay, I can just sleep for that. First laboratory.
This setup is great for experimenting and coming up with all sorts of useful concoctions. It can also be used to get rid of any horrible addictions you may have from tasting your results.
Okay. New coal machine.
One push of a button, and you can get your hands on an ice-cold Nuka-Cola.
Might get that just for shits and giggles. Yeah. Themes.
Some people don't like... You can choose from the vault.
Okay. Vault theme, raider theme, wasteland explorer theme, science theme, pre-war theme, love machine theme. Vault theme.
Feeling a bit homesick, are we? Remember, once you buy a theme, you can't sell it back to me. Although you could always purchase a new one.
Actually, let me pick another theme. I might... Well, I'm just gonna quickly... Okay, doesn't matter. I might get the vault theme, just because... Sounds good to me. Ooh, I want them. Okay, misc. Vault theme, Jesus Christ, that's a lot. New coal machine. Yep. Wow, okay. Vault theme, I am not gonna get anything. Okay, I'm gonna get that. Yeah. About it, really. Because I don't have enough for... Yeah. Okay, you can have all the weapons that I don't want. That, I have the Chinese assault rifle. Sawn off. Power fist, I'll get rid of the sawn off. Plasma rifle, minigun, I could give away. Yeah, I don't have any 5mm. I probably won't use a minigun, I know I'm gonna regret this, but minigun. Yeah, that's about it. Okay.
Good hunting.
Alright.
So, careful with that.
So, ooh, plasma rifle. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna firstly go down to Vault 112 and get the stuff from there, loot everything. Then I'm gonna go down to where the Project Purity was and then loot all of the Enclave baddies. And then sell them and get lots of money. This is cool. Oh, who's gonna win? Place your bets now. Oh, there's two of them. Alright, fuck that. Ah! Yay. Oh. Oh, what was that? Oh, okay. I thought it was, bottle cap mine. It's dead. So, oh, what one for? Okay, so I've just got enough to access the terminal to open it, but I don't want to get locked out, and I am really bad at doing terminals. So, hopefully, I don't die. Not die, you know what I mean. Fuck it up. But, yeah. I will really hate myself if I get the terminal wrong. Hi, brain. What? Robo brain. I was gonna call it a brain bot. Okay. So another reason why I wanna get in here is because there's the Overseer's key. Yeah, in here. Hard. Okay. Hopefully I get it right first time. 2 out of 10. Shit. Laboratory? 2 out of 10. Wait, so are they the same? Are they OT? Shit, I don't want to get it wrong. Come on, chat, right, chat, pick one, and I'm just going to go with the chat says. Wait, hold on, if I just load, back from here, yeah, okay, can I just keep doing it? Oh, yay, I can, okay, doesn't matter, I mean, you could say, wait, who's in the chat, who's watching? I know two people are watching. Just say hi or something. Hello? Hello, ma'am. Hello? Anyone in the chat? Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna cheat the system. Oh, excuse me. Get out of the way. Okay, I'm gonna save now. Save. And if I do it wrong, I'm just going to load that save back. One out of ten. Two out of ten. Two out of ten. Nope. Okay. So what I do, I click, nope, back. I click load. And then I go to it, and then it's not locked. Okay. Laboratory. 2 out of 10. Okay. I think it's... Is it leadership? Wait, no. Leaderless. Nope. Okay. Load. Yes. Okay. Inspection. Instructor. Delighting. Projection? No. I'm not good at these. Just anyone in chat. I would much rather prefer lockpicking over this, because this is shit. Okay, technician. Back at it again with the hacking IC. Hey, American Dad. Yeah, I'm not very good at this. So what I'm doing, I'm at Vault 112. I'm trying to get in here because there's loot and stuff. And then there's the key to go upstairs, so I want to see that. So, but I'm not good at these, so... Yeah, so this is it. Ooh, what's that? There's a laser rifle, some stim packs. But over there I can see there's a key to get in the Overseer's office, which is Braun, Dr. Braun, which is in Tranquility Lane. Hey man, yeah, I was at myself. I don't know what that says, because it's like censored, but destroying. Yeah, I don't know. It says, "Hey man, I was always star 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 at myself." Protection. Oh, there we go. 8 out of 10. Okay, so somewhat like, that. Yay. Okay. Open. Open Vault Tech access hatch. Okay. Yep. Yay. Okay. Dart. Delete the tin can. Combat knife. Fusion battery. Ooh, recon armor. Leather armor. Ooh, that's 48. I didn't think that would be that much. Okay, Overseer's room password. See, that's what I was looking for. I want all these. I can take this because that's valuable. Locker. Darts. Locker. Nothing. Locker. Yes. Empty. Assault rifle. Pulse grenades, frag grenades, pulse grenades. Psycho, Radex, Medex, Medex. Stimpak, Stimpak, Stimpak. Water, Stimpaks. Okay, right, so now I'm gonna go into the Overseer's office. And yeah. Hold on. What's better? This is better. Okay, I'm gonna use this for now on because it looks cooler. Pew pew, pew pew. Okay, this is the office. Hello. Okay. Open Vault door. Oh, here we go. Home sweet home, welcome hatch. So this is Dr. Braun. That was the person who went psycho. I'm just gonna close this. Ooh. See, I like these. I like these more. Yeah, I would much rather lockpick than hack. I'm just gonna steal all this shit before I wake him up. Suitcase. Okay. You are no longer authorized to use Tranquility. What? Can I not wake him up? Excuse me. Do you want to wake up? Can I not get in there? Can I not kill him? That was a big nothing. I thought there'd be. Ooh. Oh, no. Why did I have to open the door then? It's kind of. Now, like, shut down his. No, okay. Well, that wasn't.
Hello, sir.
Hello. That wasn't as good as I thought. I'm not meant to go this way. Well. I thought something more. Like, sort of something less anticlimactic would happen. Not just go in, there's the guy. Piss off. Which is basically what I've been told to do. Main entrance. Okay. Well, because that just dicked me over.
Hello, sir.
Hello. Okay, what I'm going to do now, I'm going to go to the Project Purity place and just raid all that for cash. Okay. Okay. Ooh. No, okay. That obviously closes this, but... Okay. That was pretty anticlimactic. Okay. Oh, some baddies. Oh. Oh. Fight. Okay, I've got to kill him. Okay. Vat, save me! Jesus Christ, I can't aim for shit. Okay, fight fire with fire, I'm gonna use the same gun he has. Yay! Oh god, my head's crippled. Aha! Scrap metal! I need that. Can I, like, take the thing off him? Well, my head's crippled. yeah. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go over to the tent. There's a bed in there, I'm gonna sleep. So, oh, okay. Oh, who are they? Wastelander.
Hey.
Hey. I know there's some Brotherhood up ahead, so... Hey, excuse me?
Hey, local, shouldn't you be banging rocks together or something?
Hey, shut up. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go in this tent, I'm gonna sleep for a bit. So... An hour... Everyone knows sleeping for an hour makes your head not crippled. Alright, and what I'm gonna do now is... Ooh. I might head over to there, just cause. And Fault 92. I need to go, like, run there, just... Yeah. Brotherhood of Jerks. Yep. Damn sewers. Grey Ditch? What's Grey Ditch? Okay, where am I going? I need to go... Not Super Duper Mart. Is that it? Yeah. Here. Yeah, so what happened last time is... The Enclave attacked Project Purity. And killed Daddy. But the Enclave are like bad Brotherhoods, I guess. This is not the right place. Where am I meant to go? Tempered Sewers. I thought... Oh. Okay. Oh, it's kinda... fucked up my plan for this episode. I'm not sure what I'm meant to do now, so if any in chat wants to see me die by doing stuff, just... type in the chat what you want me to do. That means you, American Dad. Okay, let's just go down to River City. Enemies are nearby. Holy shit. Okay, fair enough. Hi, my lurk. How's it going? Oh god, I have to reload! Haha! Mofo. I like this gun. Yay! Okay, any more? Okay. Let's go down to Rivet City. Okay. Yeah, after the Enclave attacks Purity, the game removes the map marker to play it completely, maybe explore, get a bit overpowered. Yeah. Okay. It's over there. What? How did you put that heart?
Please, I'm dying. I need water.
Nah, I'm good, mate. Okay, I know Project Purity is over there, so I'm gonna go there after I check out Rivet City. I'm going Rivet City because I think this is where you can get Butch now as a follower in the Muddy Rudder bar. So that's what I'm gonna do now. If not, I just spent like 5 minutes wasting time.
Morning.
Morning. The Muddy Rudder. Okay. I think this is where Butch is, now that I've opened the... There, Butch, how's it going?
Well, if it isn't my hero, the guy who sprang me from the vault, I think I owe this man a drink.
Oh, okay. Okay, oh great, I thought I was rid of you. Sarcasm. How did you get all this way from here? Sounds like a deal. Good to see you on the outside. How'd you get all the way from here?
Same way anyone does. By being too cool to stop anywhere else. I didn't see a thing in the wasteland that was a match for a bona fide tunnel snake.
I'm too
so
cool.
So here's to freedom and rocking the wasteland. Drink up!
Still want to start the gang, Butch? Yeah, follow me.
Hell yeah, I do. I could be out there and kicking butt in my own gang and everything. The tunnel snakes could ride again! Or, you know, slither again. Whatever.
You could join forces with me, if you like. Yeah, shame you're too much of a coward to start yourself. You join forces with me.
What? A goody two-shoes like you could never make it in a real gang. You want to hang with a tunnel snake like me? You gotta be hard.
Camera's too high to... Oh, God. How am I meant to do that? I just disarmed the bomb, which gives me, like, a... Which gives me loads of karma. And I let everyone out the vault, which gives me loads of karma. So I think now I'm gonna have to go on a mass killing spree. I just want a follower, that's it. So yeah, I'm gonna have to go on a mass killing spree. Which is fun. Okay.
Hey.
Hey. Right, so I'm now gonna go over there. Lol, I always just steal stuff from people's houses to get loads by karma. You know, I normally do that, but I think you have to get at least average karma. But when I see, if I just kill these now, that'll give me more karma. Well, if I steal from... Ooh. Right, what do you think? Should I pickpocket then shoot them? Or yeah, should I? What do you think? Pickpocket and shoot them? Moo indeed. I mean, Doc Huff. He doesn't look like he knows how to... Ooh. Nuka grenade. Now I really want to pickpocket them.
Don't even think about it.
Think about what? Shooting you in the face.
Hey.
Hey.
Hello.
Hi. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna... Wait, do I have a grenade? Tell me I have a grenade. Frag grenade. Okay, so I'm gonna pickpocket him.
Morning.
Steal everything. Oh shit, no, I wasn't meant to do that.
I've got one.
Okay. Looks like a good target. Yeah. See, what I was gonna do is pickpocket, then put a grenade in his pocket, but I forgot when you pickpocket one thing, it just automatically target you. So ah, grenade! Oh god, now the good people are after me. Oh, the people are after them. Yay. Okay. Stimpak, frag grenade, things. Hoff. Ooh, lots of stuff. Stimpak, nuke grenade. Key. Rounds. Fight. Who's shooting and why? Who's shooting? Don't shoot the Brahmin. That's just that. Why? What is it doing to you? Alright. Now people from over there are killing it. Just kill the damn thing. Ah! Huzzah. Thanks, guys. Teamwork. Ooh, beer. Ooh. Damn, that pack bro. Yeah, I know. Ooh, lots of caps. Bram steak. Buff out. Dirty water. Instamash. Jet. No. Nuka Cola. Stimpak. Yum yum. Deviled eggs. Okie dokie. Unlock with. Oh, yay, I've lost karma. Oh, I'm still good. Okay, who are you and can I kill you?
Well now, if it isn't the little saint from the vault. We've been looking for you.
Alright, I think I can kill them.
Quite a price on your head.
Who and why? And when?
You think you can walk around the wasteland doing the things that you do and there isn't going to be someone who takes notice? Such a
Well, what are you waiting for? Shoot in the face. I can't do any more. Ah! Okay. Ah! Okay, I better get some stim packs. Aid. Right. Ooh, quantum. Okay, let's go down. Deviled eggs. Sugar bombs. Stealth boy. Purified water. Potato crisps. Noodles. That. Okay. What? Why is he shooting me now? Okay. Ah! Shit. Try and hit a moving target. Yeah, I did it. Ow, fuck. Right between the eyes. Okay. Oh, I've only got 8 bullets left. Okay, one down, one to go. Thank you. hunting rifle. Okay, what's my camera at now? Still good. Okay, I'm gonna try and make a run for it. Ow! Okay, I can't get him long ranged, so... Pulse grenade? No. Power fist? Maybe. Ha ha ha. Water guy runs away. Is that who was running away? Okay. Chinese assault rifle never fails me. If I could hit the damn person. Grr. Okay. I'll take all the stuff from him now. Ooh. Okay. Ooh! Yay, I've lost karma! Still good! Nothing. I'm trying to go loot these guys. I've looted him, pulse mines, shotgun shells... Yeah. Oh, kill Brooksy? No, you don't do that. What? Oh, hold on, that's money. Okay. Why does someone want to kill me? Okay. Boys and girls who got overseer another harder than thou. White Knight needs putting down. Here are the details. Name, Brooksy. I am female. The bounty is 1,000 caps. This time around for a change of pace. They want the head this time. Good hunting. Who said that? Okay. Oh, our workbench. One bottle, new coal quantum. Okay, I've got that. Tin can. I don't have that. Okay, I was gonna go over here now. So, well. So, American Dad, 1, 2, 3, 14. If you've got any other ideas of getting bad karma, rather than a massive killing spree, which is my, which would be my first guess. feel free to say. Oh! That doesn't look good. Why is there a force field? Oh, can I really not get back in? What if I go in the secret tunnel way? Can I... Okay, I'm gonna try and get in the secret tunnel way. Which is from the Citadel. Okay, men. Okay, I'm still wearing the Enclave power armor. I don't know if that's any better than the normal armor, but... Yeah. Well, there's a terminal in my shop that you can keep opening and closing for bad karma. Don't hack it, of course. It takes a while, but it's right. Oh, okay. Cool. I will definitely try that after this. Thank you for that. Okay, I'm gonna go try that now. To be honest, yeah. Ooh, flamethrower. If I just take all his ammo, would that, no, okay, hold on, right, I'm gonna save it now, Because if it pisses off the other people... Okay, it's already saved. If it pisses off the other Brotherhood people, I'm screwed. Ah! Okay. Oh, fuck. Okay. Well, they are really easy to kill. They are really easy to kill. Oh! Yay, I've lost karma. Ah! Shoot it! No! Well, there's my head rolling along. okay, let's not try that. Let's just go up here. Okay, I think now we're gonna go to the crater side supply place. Just so I can have bad karma. Okay. Okay, what camera am I? I'm good. Okay. Megaton. Cool. I've also got some stuff to sell, so this will be good. Morning.
Hey, don't mind this.
Okay. Okay, items, start from the bottom, here we go. Wine, I don't use them. Three dogs, yep, I'm still using them. That. No, I'm keeping the stealth boys. Scotch, keeping that. Have that. Okay, I'd rather just go from here. Pulse mines, pulse grenades. Yep. If you're wondering why I'm selling grenades, I don't really use them. I'm more just like a assault rifle kind of guy. Okay, I might need to repair that. Yeah, I just sell off my... Yeah. Right. Aid. Stimpaks. Right, cool. Also, American Dad, 12314. I'm just gonna call you American Dad. Do you have... no. Okay, accept. Do you have... Alright, you too. One, a good caps farming, method. Like, I just need to get lots of caps. Or, to get, scrap metal. Because there are two things I need. Ooh. Can I... Am I hidden? Okay. Ah! Okay. Bobby pin. I've lost karma. Not very much though. Where's this terminal at? Nuka-Cola. Is this the terminal you're talking about? Something to sell? Don't even think of breaking into that. Right, I'm gonna save it now. Because if I, like, go into it, will it just, like... Okay, cool. I gotta look my stats, I'm good. Well, the only legit way I've known is jacking literally everything in a building, like the elementary school, for example, and selling it to people with caps. It's kind of boring, but it's funny to see a building picked clean for once, and yes, that terminal. Okay, cool. Well, I'm gonna... I mean, if that's what you want to see, then, yeah. So, I'm gonna get to average karma. Oh! I almost hacked it. Okay, I'm good. Well, I hope you want to watch 3 hours of this. How long does this normally take? Oh, hold on. It said I'm average now, right? Neutral. Yes. Okay. That wasn't that long. Okay, good. Okay, now we're gonna go to River City. I'm gonna get Butch as a follower. Okay. I mean, if anyone else in the chat wants me to do something else, like go here or somewhere, just put up, because I'll be honest, I don't know what I'm going to do here. Okay. And having a companion makes it easier to carry stuff back. Yeah, that's the main reason I wanted a follower. Oh, what are you doing, Butch?
How's it hanging?
Yeah, that's the main reason I wanted a follower, is because they could carry my shit. Karma, come along. We'll make an awesome gang.
Yeah, yeah, you'd be perfect for my gang. You're in.
Wait, no.
Tunnel snakes rule.
You're in my gang. Wait, so are we companions now?
What's the story, my fellow tunnel snake?
Talk about your tactics.
Oh, like you know better? Why?
Change combat style. Let's talk about how close you're following me. Combat style.
I can stab, I can shoot, I can do lots of things. What's your pleasure?
You're not bad with a ranged weapon, keep it up. Switch to a melee weapon. Ranged weapon. Yeah,
You
yeah.
Better believe it!
Let's get going. Alright, cool. Oh, dodge. Dodge, smack you in the face there, Butch. Butch? you need some help there, Butch?
Hey, stranger. Wanna buy a girl a drink?
No. Where's your hair gone? Alright, cool. Why are you Hello. Walking like you shit yourself? Okay,
Hey, be more careful.
I mean, I've already took everything I can about the elementary school, but where else can we go? We could, oh god, I'm stuck in the stairs. Hi, boy. Oh god, Butch, you saved me. Okay. Wait, should I give Butch... Do I have to give Butch a gun? Okay, Butch, hey, come here.
What's the story, my fellow Tom?
Can you give me a haircut? No. Let's trade items.
If this means more stuff for Butch, I'm all for it.
Ooh. Butch's toothpick. I'm guessing it is a knife. Okay, Butch, you have a hunting rifle. Yeah. Alright, cool. Let's go. Okay, so, American Dad, where do you want me to go? I've basically torn to shreds the elementary school. Where do you want me to go? Or I could just, like, venture out, like, to the monument or something. Oh, what? Oh, hey.
Yes? Here to acquire...
I'm here to buy.
Have a look. See if anything calls out to you.
Okay, I think I just cheated the system there. okay. Brown steak. Beer. Steaks. I don't really use right away. Haha, Butch, you're a little too close there. I mean, yeah, man. Maybe the museum or a metro station. Anything plenty of junk sale. Yeah, okay. Alright, cool.
Another satisfied customer.
Chinese assault rifle, plasma rifle, power fist. Oh my god, he just took all my caps. I didn't... Well... Right. This is what I was gonna try and do. I don't have a... I don't have a grenade anymore. I'm just gonna just... Alright, do I have it back now? No, I don't. Okay. Whoa, okay, I wanna see Butch try and do it. Okay, you get him, Butch. Brahman, get out the way! Oh god, there's crew, there's common guard, there's that, there's... Oh god, I don't want to shoot Lucky. I guess I'll have to now. Okay, desperate times, calls for desperate measures. I was just gonna fat man... Actually, yeah, just fuck it. Lucky! Ooh. 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 The shish kebab. I remember I was gonna buy that before. Okay, cool. I'm gonna use this now. Where's what's his name? With the lots of caps. Butch, where'd he go? Seriously, where'd he go? Let's get him, Butch. Jesus Christ. Ramans do not give a fuck. Jesus Christ, these are... Alright, just die already. Okay, cool. Oh, a flamer. Grenades. I'm gonna take all the shit, just so I can sell it later. Where is... okay, good, it's here. No, it's not. Where's Crow? Or where's Crow's corpse? Yep. Lucky was not lucky. There we go, Crow. Brahmin, if you don't mind, you're kinda on Crow. If I could, get out the way! Brahmin's a beast. There we go. Thank you, Butch. Yes. 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 I'm gonna take all the shit. Okay, I'm overcumbered now. By a lot. Okay. But I have got two Brahma's just yep, Brahma's just chilling. Alright, Butch, come here.
What's up?
I need to get to hold some stuff. Tactics. I like combat style. You're not bad with a ranged weapon. Switch to a melee weapon. Alright.
What's up?
That's what we're just saying. Let's trade
if
equipment.
This means more stuff for Butch, I'm all for it.
Yes, it does. So I'm just gonna give you all the shit that I don't need. Flamer. Lead pipe. Laser pistol. Okay, cool. Alright, bye. Okay, now let's go to... Oh, well. Well, who could I sell it to? These are salesmen's people, if you didn't get that joke. Okay, let's go down to River City and sell some stuff. Shut up, you. Well. Okay, let's go down to the street market. Okay, Gunsman, Trader is here. But they're in lousy condition.
I don't put the good stuff out on the table. If you're interested, I can show you the stuff in the locker.
Okay. Guns for sale. Alright, have the shit that I don't want. Here we go. Okay, well. Stimpaks, 24. I thought I would get more, to be honest. Like, get more stuff to sell. Hmm. Oh, that's right. Butch has my stuff. Like, Butch has the other weapons. Stay back. How do I have to give him money? Alright, whatever.
A pleasure.
Alright, bye.
I'm looking for
Butch.
What's the story, my fellow Tump?
Give me some stuff.
If this means more stuff for Butch, I'm all for it.
Okay. Whiskey, lead pipe, laser pistol. Yep. Hello, how are you today? I am good, Mr. Hart. What about you?
Makers, have you seen that secure for a reason?
You should take his toothpick. Is it good? Hold on. Right, I need to go.
Neat.
Is it good? I mean, I don't really use. The only time I use melee weapons is this, the Power Fist, which is 16 damage. But it's unique, is it? Oh, and maybe I'll have a look at it. But laser rifle. I'll just get rid of them. And way better than the normal. Oh, cool. Okay. Chinese pistol. Oh, advanced radiation shoot. Anything I want. Gotta take them. Mini nukes. Nah. Oh, thanks, man. Yeah, I'm using the Enclave stuff. You kidding me? No way. Right, so there were 3,000 caps just for them three types of ammo. Right, fair enough. Except.
Another satisfied customer.
Can you repair my stuff? Okay, I gotta go. Okay, toothpick. There we go.
You got something to say to the Butch Man?
The Butch Man, that just sounds terrible. Wait till you see the Hellfire guys, their monster. What? Wait till you see the Hellfire guys, their monster. The Hellfire guys? I don't know what they are. Let's try to equip him.
If this means more
oh,
stuff
he's
for
got
Butch,
the DLC
I'm
too.
All for it.
I don't know. Yeah. So DLC, I did have it. Okay. But right, I did have it, but cause it's the Xbox One, it didn't save over, and I really can't be arsed buying it again. So yeah, sorry. No DLC. Oh, no man. Okay. Right, you say Butcher's Toothpick does 9 damage, but my Pelvis does 16. I mean, there's kind of a big difference there. No? So, yeah. Yeah, Microsoft had to be snowed. Yeah, that's been like that for a couple of games, actually. Nuclear grenade? Okay, nuclear grenade. I missed heart. I got the schematics. I got one. I've already got nuclear quantum. I need a tin can and them. Okay, I'll be on the lookout for them. Okay, where did I say I was going to go now? It hits faster. Does it? I don't know. I'll stick with my power fist at the moment. But if I get into any, like, real trouble, I'm just going to use that. But, yeah. Okay. What time is it? Hold on, I just got to check what time it is. Not in the game, in IRL. Oh, okay. I might just play for like 10 more minutes because I've got to head off soon. I'm just gonna explore, to be honest. So, yeah. So, if any of yous want me to go somewhere specific, like there, ooh, or here, just say, like, go here. Also, the antagonizer and the mechanist is on this game, right? Is it? Or is it on Fallout 4? I know the mechanist is, because that's the DLC, but... the antagonizer, or... you know what I mean. Is it on here? If so, where is it? Okay, what's in here? Yeah, they are. Okay, I mean, do you guys want to see me battle them? Because I could Google where they are. Okay, I'm gonna Google them just because I've got nothing to do. Fallout. Okay. Canterbury Commons. Where's that? I'm not sure I know where that is. Is it near me now? Or I bet it's like right in the top left of the map or something. Where is it? Oh. Great, it's by Vault 108, which is here. So it's like... oh, there, it's right there. Okay, I'm going to set a marker there. It's upper right side of the map. Yeah, thanks, thanks, Mr. Hat. But, yeah, it's quite late. Well, it might be later in America. I don't know. I don't know what the time difference is, but yeah, I'm gonna, ooh, okay, thanks invisible wall. Yeah, I'm gonna stop streaming, but yeah, I'm gonna be streaming tomorrow, Mr. Hart and American Dad. I'm not sure what time, because I've got school and everything. I'm like 13, if you didn't know, so I've got school and everything. But, yeah. So, see you guys tomorrow, I guess. Bye.